You're not easy to find, Captain, but I imagine that's a good thing in your line of work. I'm with the SIS. We've got a very special event coming up, and you're on the guest list.
What kind of special event?
The kind the Empire won't enjoy. Details when we meet in person. See you soon.
Blue Squadron approaches Korriban at maximum speed. Bombing commences on signal Auric. Wave 1 shuttle follows and secures the LZ.
And then Wave 2 comes in. Perfect timing.
You're actually planning an attack on Korriban?
Yes, and your part in the plan is critical.
This is Colonel Derek. He's in charge of the op. I'm Theron Shan, SIS. We spoke on the Hollow.
Any relation to the Jedi Grandmaster Satil Shan?
This is why I keep asking for a codename.
We aren't here to discuss genealogy. Time is critical. Our objective is to raid the Sith Academy, specifically the databanks held inside the Dark Council chambers on the Academy's upper level.
The information in those databanks could win the war. Once the first attack wave clears the landing zone, it'll be your job to go in and get them.
And once we have the data, what then?
You will exfiltrate immediately and rendezvous back here. My associate, Commander Jensen, will remain behind to collect secondary objectives as time allows.
Have the Empire's forces really become so weak that we can charge straight in like this?
Not exactly. We'll be exploiting a brief gap in their patrols, which is why we have to move immediately.
You don't need us to tell you how tough this will be. The Sith Academy is one of the most secure locations in the entire galaxy. But if we succeed, we could learn more about the Empire's moves than every SIS operation from the past decade combined.
Our forces are ready. Victory for the Republic depends on you.
Dependable is my middle name.
Move out.
Please, you have to get us out of here.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? That's not why we're here. Just try to keep your heads down, all right?
What's going on here?
Slaves. Whole mess of them. Wish we could do something, but this op is strictly smash and grab. Pulling them out puts the whole mission in danger.
We can't leave them behind. Do whatever it takes. Just get them out of here.
Whatever you say.
Thank you. Thank you.
Only the greatest of all Sith are permitted to set foot in these chambers. You profane our entire history by your presence alone. Did you believe you could breach the chambers of the Dark Council and go unpunished? That you could steal our great works without challenge?
Is that how you talk to all of your visitors? No wonder you're all alone in here.
Witticisms are a poor weapon for this fight.
No. The vision. How could the time come so soon? Of course. You are not the one who kills me. You've only cleared the way for him. I face my fate gladly, Jedi. The old man was right about me. Was he right about you, too?
A member of the Dark Council could have been a valuable prisoner. Pity.
The situation was under control, Jensen. There was no need to kill him.
He raised his weapon. I don't take chances with Sith. Your part of the mission is done. My team will hold the Academy while I search these chambers along with a few technical specialists. Take the data and get back to Colonel Derek while the path is still clear.
Gladly. The faster I get away from this rock, the better. Here's the data from the Dark Council chambers, Colonel.
Congratulations. You've just succeeded in a mission many people never dared to dream was possible. We've proven that victory, true victory, is within reach. Just imagine, all of the Emperor's followers truly defeated at last. We're close now, I'm sure of it. This is a great day.
I don't know about you, Colonel, but I prefer to spend my great days in the cantina.
It's Tython. We need everything we've got!
What are you talking about?
Imperial forces just hit Typhon. ISO 5 bombing, strike teams in the Jedi Temple. They need our support now!
How did this happen?
If you're willing to help, we might be able to find out. Blue Squadron, complete refueling operations and launch immediately. Any Wave 1 troops not injured on Korriban, re-equip and board shuttles. Shan, you gather whatever sensor data we have and forward it to all forces. I want everyone en route in 5. Move!
Stopping the Empire may call for more than just our strike force. Can we count on reinforcements?
I'll arrange for every available resource while you're in transit. We don't have time to wait, though. The Empire must not be allowed to capture Typhon. We cannot afford to hesitate. Period.
I'll pull up every bit of data we've got and talk you through the whole way. Good luck.
I took down a Sith on Korriban who wouldn't shut up. You don't seem to have that problem, do you? Guess not.
Lord Goh, the package is secured. You and your men can proceed with the additional... Running a bit ahead of schedule, are we? Well, no matter. You can have your little temple back if you like. I'm done with it.
Why did you do all of this? What's your game, Sith?
The vindication of history.
All clear in here too, huh? Nice work. My men have finished securing the lower levels. Even captured a few prisoners.
Keep the prisoners under guard until the SIS can round them up for questioning.
Gladly. Get those scumbags out of here! Guess it's all just cleanup from here. Gonna be a pretty major job, too. Anyway, like I said, the rest of the temple is clear, so you're good to head back to Colonel Derek. Until next time.
Our forces are sweeping the rest of the muck off Typhon as we speak, and reconstruction crews are already being prepped. This could have been much worse. Thanks to you, the enemy has only bloodied our nose and hardened our resolve.
The timing of this attack, just as we made our own assault on Korriban, it's too much to be a coincidence.
It's possible the enemy's intelligence isn't the shambles we were led to believe. I'm sure the SIS will determine how this slip-up happened.
Yes. We will.
Even so, you've just won 2 critical battles for the Republic back-to-back. You're a hero, and heroes deserve to be recognized. The Medal of Valor. No commendation this prestigious has ever been awarded so quickly. The Chancellor was truly impressed, as am I. Congratulations.
The timing of the attacks, Colonel, and the message from that Sith Lord. We have to figure out what really happened here.
We will, but you've done more than enough for one day. Now then, I've been tasked with organizing the Typhon cleanup, and I want to be sure the Jedi Council knows they have our full support, if you'll excuse me.
I don't know about you, but I need a drink.
That was Grandmaster Satil, wasn't it?
Currently acting as emissary to the Dravos League, nowhere near Typhon. We aren't exactly close. The Jedi don't much care for family dynamics. Doesn't mean I can't check up on her, though.
If you're her son, why weren't you raised as a Jedi?
I was, actually. But I don't have their particular talent. So I found other employment. Honestly, I'd say things have worked out just fine.
You know, most people don't have interplanetary super spy as their backup career. Do you enjoy it?
Sometimes. But you end up dealing with a lot of lies in this business. Even without the Force, I know when things don't add up. These ops, Colonel Derek, something's being buried here, I'm sure of it. But the real question is, are you going to take your shiny medal and go home like Derek's hoping? Or are you ready to start digging?
If you were to do some digging, where exactly would you start?
I'd start by recruiting someone outside the system. Someone who's used to working outside the lines, around the edges. Then I'd find out everything I could about Derek and that Sith Lord you talked to. See if there are any connections. And then, once I found something, I'd contact my new friend and we'd get to the bottom of all this. But this is all just speaking hypothetically, of course.
Of course.
Been great chatting with you. We'll have to do it again sometime. See you around. Hey, I just called T3 to have him find you, and he said you were already on the way. That's some impressive timing.
What are you doing here, Theron?
Digging, just like I said I would. Let me show you what I've got so far. Colonel Derek commanded our strike on Korriban, supposedly to gather valuable intelligence data, none of which has been turned over to the SIS. This is the Sith you spoke to on Tython, Darth Arcus, member of the Dark Council, organizer of the attack on the Jedi Temple.
You found a connection between them.
Yes. They've both been paying visits to the same genetics lab in an underwater facility here on Manan. They're headed down there again as we speak.
Is it some kind of medical treatment facility? Experimental research? Something else?
There's no documentation for the lab's purpose, but traffic in and out is mostly freight, not passenger. Probably research, which fits my other findings. With Derek and Arcus working together, the timing of the attacks makes perfect sense. They weren't really attacks at all, they were robberies.
Robberies? What do you mean?
The imps hauled something out of the Jedi Temple just before you got there. A few security holos were still working, so I got a shot of it. Derek's top guy, Commander Jensen, grabbed something similar on Korriban. I ran the images through some databases. They were pieces of ancient Rakata technology.
As in technology from the ruthless empire that conquered the galaxy before the founding of the Republic?
Yes, you can understand my concern. I'm pretty sure Derek and Arcus have brought their Rakata tech to the lab. You're gonna have to go in and figure out exactly what they're doing with it. There. I've arranged transport to get you in, but security will probably come after you with more than smiles. Don't let them slow you down. While you're searching the lab for Arcus and Derek, I'm gonna meet with one last contact. I think she might have some interesting intel for us.
She?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Good luck down there.
Greetings! My master compliments your impressive skill, and would like to share his appreciation for this noble rescue.
Sorry, not the first Wookiee I've met. Try again.
Oh dear. Please let us out of here. We beg you!
Your droid seems to be missing a few pieces.
Those modifications occurred before our imprisonment here. My esteemed Master Jakaro is a specialist in discreet cargo delivery. I am his translator, C2D4, former servant of Revan and Queen Lena of... Yes, well. Jakaro was contracted by a Selkath geneticist, Garima, to deliver certain medical equipment, perfectly legal, to this facility. But once the delivery was made, payment was never rendered. Instead, we were imprisoned and interrogated by two very unpleasant individuals.
Colonel Derek and Darth Arcus.
We were never introduced. Very rude, to be perfectly honest. After the interrogation, they told Garima to use us as fodder for some kind of experiments.
I feel for you, buddy. Of course, I've only been caught once. And that was on purpose. I was on this total backwater planet called Voss.
Your story checks out. Just did a little digging on these two. Charges against them both for smuggling, disorderly conduct, assault.
Even the droid?
Yeah, why do you ask?
Never mind.
Whatever they may have done, my contact has a good feeling about them. Thinks they might come in handy. Let's see if she's right.
All right. We're in this together. Ready? Garima?
Ha zigazgato umpa volta capi. Tane es ha zigazdak.
You need to stop what you're doing and answer my questions.
As uge feda leg job as ureg viko had melt akisok.
I want to know what Derek and Arcus are planning. What are you doing here?
Volte sak fek ut azo negre. Akon ivolo mar. Meg bis hato sad meg. Seze meles nehez volt felis merni. Oge ne kunk. Tole ras ege mas fonal es. Mege ite letet. Atenger felenes as edges. Folio semisem. Ugin is it key.
What are you waiting for? Do it! Before he has a chance to betray us again!
You don't have to be like him, Jacaro. You can be better.
Well, that explains the dead guards.
I knew I sensed someone familiar.
I told you to let it go. You did your part. None of this concerns you.
You're shoving antiques into people's guts to make an army. Yeah, I'm concerned.
Well, you won't have to worry about any of that once you're dead.
Garima, thank you for forwarding the research data along. Our infinite army will serve us well. You can keep the prototypes.
We're working for the good of the entire galaxy. The Republic, the Empire, everyone. We can't let you interfere.
Die before the facility reaches crush depth, it will probably be more comfortable that way.
Your time is short. Be merciless.
Apologies, but the remote docking procedure isn't quite finished.
You're a Sith.
But not your enemy. Not today. Now, are you interested in a ride back, or would you prefer to swim?
Sith or not, I won't turn down a helping hand.
I do appreciate a pragmatic mind. And there we are. Your transportation is ready. Safe travels.
Think it might put everyone at ease if you ditch the lightsaber.
Is that really necessary? Surely I'm not as intimidating as you imply.
If we just spent some time together, I'll bet we could come to an understanding.
I'm confident we'll be seeing a lot of each other in the days to come.
Lana Beniko, dedicated Imperial citizen and fully armed Sith Lord.
But you don't need to worry about that.
Arcus manipulated her and her people, same as Derek did to us. She's already shared a lot of good intel. Based on your work in the lab, we know that Arcus and Derek are working together, manipulating both sides for some third party.
They're Revanites, members of the Order of Revan, a secretive cult that's had its claws in the Empire for many years. It seems they've pierced the Republic now as well.
I helped pull Revan out of the Maelstrom prison. I heard he died not too long afterward. Was that incorrect?
Not as far as Lana or I know, but dead men can be even better cult leaders than live ones. We know the Revanites have highly placed moles in both the Republic and the Empire. That means we have no idea who we can really trust. Then it's up to us to stop them.
My master, the incomparable Star Captain Jakaro.
Has a short attention span. And this is what's left of his translator, C2-D4.
Former interpreter for Her Eminence, Queen Lena of Onderon.
Yeah, we got that earlier. All of it.
I saw your list of known accomplices earlier. Quite impressive. Could any of them help us find where these traitors might be hiding? Superb. Then if Theron agrees...
Go ahead and get the ship prepped. I'll cover our tracks and catch up.
Very well. It's been a pleasure meeting you. May the Force ever serve you.
You'd better travel separately. If the Revanites put a tail on us, they won't know which to follow.
If the Revanites realize their trap didn't work, won't that make things worse?
I think it's better if they do see you. They'll have to alter their plans to compensate, and that's when they'll make mistakes. I better get moving. Watch your back out there. There you are. Our first few interviews with Jakaro's friends went well, believe it or not. We're going to start with some antique smugglers from the Exchange, see if the Revanites have gone for any other Rakata tech.
Have you found any traces of Colonel Derek or Darth Arcus?
Not one. Apparently, the Revanites know a thing or two about staying hidden. The Order of Revan. My family has even more pull than I thought.
You're related to Revan?
You never heard that story? Bastila Shan, Revan's great Jedi love? The name made it all the way down to me, even if the Force didn't. Look, Revan was a wild card, and his crazy cult of followers is bound to be the same. Highly trained bravado aside, we're up against some long odds here. You sure you still want to be dragged into all this?
I figure the longer the odds, the better the payout. And I love a good payout.
I guess that's one way of looking at it. All right, I'd better get back to Lana and Jakaro before they... do anything. I'll get in touch as soon as we get something concrete. Stay safe. All right, we'll be there right away, Jakaro. Just don't tear the limbs off of anything. Or anything else. Hey, it's good that you're here. Our friends are eager to get started.
Get started with what, exactly?
Colonel Derek, Darth Arcus, and the Revanite friends. Since your operation on Manon, Lana's uncovered a few more Revanites who've infiltrated the Republic military. I've been slicing the traitors' communications and tracked the messages back to Derek and Arcus. They're in a hidden facility on the planet Rakata Prime. That's our target.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how suicidal is this one going to be?
No worse than usual, so maybe a 12? The messages I've decoded. That cyborg technology you ran into on Manon was just the prototype phase. On Rakata Prime, they're in full production. They're taking pieces of the Starforge and implanting them into their own people.
The Starforge?
It was a Rakatan weapon. A giant self-sustaining factory that ran on the dark side of the Force. Revan destroyed it 300 years ago. The pieces of debris are still active, though. They self-repair and even self-replicate under the right circumstances. With that technology grafted to their bodies, the Revanites become much harder to stop.
I'm surprised they have so many volunteers. Must be a painful process.
They're insane cultists obsessed with the past. Giving them a chance to literally put pieces of history into themselves and become nearly unstoppable? There's probably a waiting list. Jakaro's freighter should get us onto the planet's surface undetected. We'll plan our attack from there. I can't wait to see the look on Arcus and Derek's faces.
Do we have a plan ready?
I don't know if it's fair to describe it as a plan, necessarily.
I've done a bit of scouting. The Revanites are camped in the Temple of the Ancients, an old ruin nearby. We've gotten this far without being detected. It's time for you to go in and make some noise.
What? This isn't what we discussed? It's suicide! I demand that you detach me this instant!
What kind of security do the Revanites have?
They've convinced some of the local Rakatan tribes to patrol the areas around the temple for them. A truly barbaric lot.
The Revanites themselves are guarding the temple grounds. They're fully armed and paranoid.
Wonderful.
We'll be keeping an eye on things from the ship. As long as we all stay sharp, we'll get this conspiracy shut down permanently.
May the Force serve you well.
Excellent work. Theron is slicing into the facility's structural plans now.
It's not looking great. Your only option is to pass through the conscription center, dead ahead.
The cyborgs ahead are in some kind of standby mode. They'll activate as soon as you enter the room. Be ready for a fight.
Blasted sensors. Lana, could you do a quick perimeter check? I can't tell if these contacts are real or not.
Right away.
All right, we don't have much time. We can't risk any of the tech in that conscription center falling into Imperial hands.
Overload the console. It'll fry everything inside and kill the cyborgs before they have a chance to wake up.
Better to play it safe. I'm setting the console to overload now.
What was that? Is everything all right?
We found a shortcut. Anything out there?
No, nothing. Jakaro's sensors clearly need a bit of adjustment. We wouldn't want to be misled again.
Definitely not. Go ahead and keep moving. We'll stay in contact.
Wait for us!
Please try to headbutt them with your own skull this time.
Let's go. Your plans are finished. The conspiracy ends now.
My, but we have a very high opinion of ourselves, don't we?
This project would have accelerated our plans considerably. Losing it is regrettable, but it will not stop us.
You've done a fair bit of damage, it's true, but the project isn't a total loss. After all, you've helpfully delivered yourselves for slaughter.
You've infiltrated the Republic and the Empire. Raised an army of fanatics. Why? What are you trying to achieve?
We have a plan. You're not a part of it. That's all that matters now.
You and your simple-minded beast will have the fight you came for, Colonel.
Let's get on with it.
Derek and Arcus fought to their last breath. We won't be getting any information from them.
Copy that. Blast it.
I must agree with my master. They're far more trustworthy as corpses.
I sense something. We're in danger.
Multiple sensor contacts. Capital ships are dropping out of hyperspace. No IDs. One of them's coming in hot.
Arcus and Derek were valuable allies in my cause, but their deaths will not delay what is coming.
That voice.
It's him. Revan.
My infinite army could have achieved so much, but I still have other weapons in my arsenal.
I helped free you from Imperial captivity, and now you're turning around and betraying the Republic?
The Republic is too weak and unfocused to do what must be done. To achieve my goals, all distractions must be swept aside. My followers are legion. My ranks grow every hour as more and more people see the truth of the galaxy. The Emperor couldn't break me. Even death could not stop me. I will finish what I've started, and you will not interfere again.
They're powering up weapons! Get out of there! Now!
They made it. I knew it.
With the amount of fire Revan's ship was laying down, I wasn't optimistic. It's good to see you.
Oh no, I'd nearly forgotten. Several of my internal components were still aboard. The ship is all right, isn't it?
The ship is fine. Come see for yourself. There's something we need to talk about, actually.
It truly is a relief to see you safe. I only wish we had more time together.
I'm not going anywhere, Lana. You don't have to either.
I'm afraid I do. Theron and I learned some troubling things after we escaped Ricardo Prime.
But Jacaro took the news better than you'd think. Have you told him?
I think it's best if you do the honors. We'll meet again soon. I'm certain of it.
She's pretty confident for someone with a bounty on their head.
Are the Revanites putting out bounty contracts now?
Not directly, no. It's an Imperial contract for murdering Arcus. Under any other circumstances, she would have gotten a promotion for that kind of thing. They also arranged 12 separate death marks for Jacaro. It's a new record for him.
And you?
Disavowed rogue agent, apprehend on site. Pretty tame compared to the others. The director must have stood up for me.
If you know the director, couldn't he tell you who's behind this?
I checked. The evidence of my imaginary crimes came in from our Eternal Security Division, all very well forged. He'll keep looking, but we can't risk more contact. The Revanites haven't been able to touch you yet. Your record is still clean, but it won't stay that way if you're seen working with us. Lana, Jacaro, D4, and I are all going off the grid. We need to stay hidden if we're going to continue our investigation. No contact, period.
What can I do while you're in hiding? There must be some way I can help with the search.
There is, actually. The Revanites will be watching you, so do what you do best. Travel the galaxy, achieve impossible things, and make it hard for them to keep up. The busier you keep the Revanites, the easier it'll be for the rest of us to slip through the cracks and find their leader.
Do you think the masked man who attacked us was really Revan?
Oh, you mean as my ancient ancestor returned from the grave to kill us all? Doesn't seem likely, but there was something about him. We need to learn more. All right, I better get moving. The faster we start running, the easier this will all be. Good luck to you. We'll send word as soon as we have something. And then we'll see what this Revan guy is really made of.